To charge the built-in battery of the TD-DVR32, first find the power adapter that was included with the TD-DVR32 spy camera, then plug it in to the red power connector inside the back of the teddy bear, and plug the power adapter into the wall. This will charge up the battery and can deliver up to about 20 hours on a battery charge.